We the trade unions, all central trade unions, we are organizing protest demonstrations against Modi government. Modi government is changing the labor law on the interest of corporates, on the interest of corporate and against the interest of workers. We are opposing it. They are introducing fixed term employment. They are changing time hour per workers, 8 hour to 12 hour. They are not taking proper initiative for migrant workers. They are not taking proper initiatives for the unorganized sector workers. Workers are in a very distressed condition. We are demanding government should provide them relief at least 10,000 rupees for 3 months. Government should give ration without any category, no need of APL category, BPL category, this category, that category, Aadhaar card. Without Aadhaar card, government should provide at least 10 kg rice or wheat or food grains to every needy person. That we are demanding. We are demanding government should create new jobs. Government should provide jobs to unemployed youth. Now unemployment is growing. Around more than 14 crore people lost their job. So government should create new job. Government should provide new job to unemployed, underemployed people.